The Bernalillo County Arts Board has chosen 16 finalists for the Outpost Public Art Project. Now they need the public's input. 5 new sculptures will be installed along the Alameda Drain Trail on 2nd Street from Osuna to Paseo del Norte. The public is now asked to fill out a survey to pick their favorite ones. The deadline is February 22nd. You can find a link to the survey on our website.